We learned about positive and negative integers.
A negative plus a positive depends, because there's a negative plus 10 equals 5, and a negative 10 plus 5 equals negative 5. Plus a negative equals a negative, so a negative 5 plus a negative 5 equals a negative 10. Positive with positive, it makes a positive. So like 5 plus 5 equals 10. So a positive plus a negative depends, because there's a 5 subtract 10 equals negative 5, and 10 subtract 5 equals 5.
Another way to do integers is by thinking you owe someone money at the end.